surprise.
I did.
If you'd gotten the pony, we wouldn't be here.
Exactly.
Obviously, it's Roy Rogers' cap gun set in the original box. Because you know how much we like original boxes.
Right.
But what also makes this kind of fun is that we have this invitation letter signed by Roy Rogers himself, the King of the Cowboys.
Right.
And these are a special edition, apparently. Gold plated.
They're 14 karat gold plated.
Well, if I was a Roy Rogers collector, this would have to be one of the king points of my whole collection. But I think you did all right, considering a pony or a weekend at the ranch. It's pretty hard to put a value on something like this.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how thick the gold plating is on this leather, but it's really quite a fun thing to see. I've seen Roy Rogers gun sets in this box. A run-of-the-mill one is $500-$600. Sometimes a really fancy one could be in the $1,500.